I am Ken Lampl. Kirsten Axelholm and I composed the score to Seth Lardner's film 2067. This film is about the future. A future which presents challenges very similar to what we currently face, and challenges that we will certainly be facing very soon. The story takes place in the dystopian future where the planet is no longer able to generate its own supply of oxygen. The idea of vocal music and breath became one of the central thematic elements in the score. Seth was also very clear that he wanted the sound design in the film to come from the music and not from Foley or sound effects. At heart, I am a symphonic composer, and I'm interested in the film score as a symphony, where themes transform and are transformed over time. The film has 110 minutes of continuous score, and the challenge for us in scoring the film was to keep the relentless tension and pressure of the ensuing catastrophe building while also keeping the glimmer of hope alive in the inner world of our characters. We did this with a combination of live orchestra and vocalists mixed with experimental sound manipulation and synthesizer programming. The polarity created by live performers and sound design musically reaffirms the power of hope is just as potent as the power of fate.